It's as simple as that. Now, we're going to illustrate how to use what we call our variable angle end to slot. It's made up of, once again, our barrel, a set screw, and our stud. What we're trying to do here is represent a piece of extrusion that is at a 45 degree angle, fixed. Once again, you can adjust it to the desired location. Now we have a flush 45 degree angle connection ready to use, and it's very clean.